Hey guys, just a very quick video. In this video, a guy reaches out to Governor Hope Uzodinma that he must find a way to stop the killings in Imo State, and he must reach out to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu and dialogue with him like brother to brother. Watch the video.
I grew up in the state that you govern right now. My primary school was there, Shelcam. Secondary school was Government College. Then third level before I moved back overseas. You know, the security situation is getting out of hand. I saw the just assassination of maybe your political friend, associate Gulak, on social media right now, and I was forced to come to say this because I don't know what the repercussion is going to be for the teeming youths of the town that I love so much. In fact, as a matter of fact, what has been happening there, you know, it's been getting to me personally because I lived in Worksley out as a kid. So as a child, I used to walk up to Alban to serve mass with them when Archbishop Obinna was chaplain, you know, in AICE station. That's even before they built their own church. Then I had friends, Kenny Boal at them. So the Holloway is like my bedroom. I still live there. I still have my family there, you know. So, I'm not here about a show of strength. Because don't let them be killing our people. I'm going to make an appeal to you. I don't know the people that work with you. They might be just yes, it doesn't work that way. Create, go there a little bit of an office. Okay, before I still go, at 16, I was a civil servant in government house there. Government press, actually. So I know how the government function. I was there for 2 years before I went into the university. You know, so create to go to an office that will be following IPOB's gospel by Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. I have a lot of respect for that guy. Or they are insensitive. Or they are unreasonable. America was talking to Taliban while bombing them. I don't know who your strategists are. There are people that man mentioned Sega Mano in his good books. Femi Kayode is his friend. Everybody knows. Dele Momudo recent has been in touch with him. I have seen him talk good about Donald Duke. Lift up your phone. Call up these people. You know, send one of your associates. Let him come to London or anywhere he is. You can be able to find out. He went the facility to get to know all these things. Tell him you're not against his push for Biafra. Let him de-escalate. And then you de-escalate. Tell the soldiers to get out of our town. Pico, are you thinking about what legacy you're going to leave for your kids and grandkids? Are you thinking about what's going to happen at most in 8 years? It's getting out of hand. Who knows what's going to happen? This man up there, you know, might take his eyes off and then go house to house and start shooting people. What are you going to do about that? See, this first, listen, and we have our management, yeah? Tactically, you can make a little bit of a taxi apology. I mean, you goofed, I'm going to say the fact, by inviting the military to come to Omoma or anywhere, hand on about helicopter gunshots. It is wrong. You don't bring people to come and kill your people. I saw you walk out of President Buhari's office. You goofed. I'm not going to. Him, you're going to get why you're, but I should be able to point out your silly, stupid things you've done. Like I said, there's no political patronage involved in this. I should be able to tell you the truth. I mean, I came that okay, like Wike will say, hey, I'll do this, I'll do that. Each person able to go to a trader, you're the one losing, not Nnamdi Kanu. If a mechanic is gone down, you're the one who is losing, not Nnamdi Kanu. If somebody in it, this particular sentence of no, in London or in anywhere and is insinuating people to that, it won't fly. It's not going to fly. You should be able to manage this thing because it is your administration. It is you that the name is going to be to the books. So many people were killed. Under who? Under Opus or the man. I don't know who you talk with, sir. This man, I've heard him talk. He's not unreasonable. I've heard him mention the fact that if Donald Duke runs for president, he will be a good person. Why don't you lift up your phone and call Donald? Nah, this guy, they talk good about you. Help me reach him. Funny guy, you know, business, you know, even if it's going to cost you money, like we went to security vote, num. Yeah, we got people left and right. Omega and I affect. Pico, no. You wake up and your family is still there and you're just so scared of what's going to happen. It's not right. It's not nice, sir. Because His Excellency, Richie, and like as I said, even British office, when you can work with a section that monitors whatever thing you think that man says, more the stupid money, and they will always react to the best they can. It's so hard to manage their own interest. Why don't you create an office in cabinet office? Any talk we can hear if you no rubbish. Let them listen. Let them get you bullet points. You now become reactive or proactive. Stop being reactive. Why don't you check him? Why don't you check him? And there's a video of Maoji Zokalu where he said Obasanjo came to his hotel room in Abuja during the second turn and knelt down. The flow of that story looks genuine to me. But Obasanjo will simply dismiss me and say, me kneel down for you. Obasanjo did this 2 times. He won. Look at Lagos State. Look at the Southwest. They are organizing themselves bit by bit. And it's not like you're right. Because so nobody should have killed him. Why don't you catch him? Why don't you try him? Why don't you jail him? Why the extrajudicial killing? There's never been a situation in the world where 2 wrongs made 1 right. I'm just so scared of what's going to happen. And the videos that keep flying in on our Tojo, Biko Onyishi. I have a few friends. And like I said, I've disclosed myself fully. I mean, everywhere around you there, I grew up. Everywhere around you, I grew up. So that town used to be so peaceful. We don't want to wake up and we see people be killing, being killed. And the fact that I want a picture Ebenda Mikpo Rugina Koko with Ebe na cathedral, that why me show your strength. He may go exposed as being stupid. Situations like that, you don't even need to go to the church. You don't need to go to the mats. You can stroll in there when nobody's going to see you with the security. Blessed sacrament. Look where my woman, as I'm going to answer from that Archbishop who preached that day. Yeah, room or conduct homely that day at that church. I was a kid. I grew up in that town. It's so annoying. I don't know the people that talk with you. Reach out to this guy. Oh, go on. On easy lies the head that wears the crown. That's actually why I played Flavor. Okay, Ife. That thing is on your head. Now, look at. I detest killing. Look at how that Gulak was murdered. Do you know what's going to happen now? They pretend like you don't know. They don't like us. He takes his eyes off. I heard River Niger has been cordoned off. They start killing people. What are you going to gain that in the next 20, 30 years? I'll be say, oh, Pusa, then my mom, Chile, must stay. You think you don't care? Think it doesn't affect you? Like, I'm not in Nigeria now, but hey, man, if you check out your time, Orube, 2 or 3 hours, that news of hope, Gulaki break. So the whole world is watching at you. People probably wouldn't want to reach you. They can't, but see, I'm 50 almost, so why shouldn't I be able to speak in a state? I was in Shell Camp, used to be lovely. Government college was the best thing that happened to me. I went to a best university. As I'm talking to you, I am still an aware guy. Pico Metruna Ebere, Yonanda was a hapotwai. Reach out to this guy. I so swear, unless the guy I'm listening to is not the guy who named the car. But if as someone like me sees him as being reasonable, and anybody confused, you know, the guy miscreants make a mistake. More miscreants, so more will miscreants. He has a large followership. Reach out to him. It's not impossible. Let this killing stop. Let the killing stop. I just want to appeal to you. I'm going to tag this video to a few friends of mine who has access to you. And of course, I'm going to put it in every platform I am. So people who have access to you, who reach out to you. Because His Excellency, reach out to this young man. Let him continue with his push for Biafra. But yeah, just negotiate with him. De-escalate this thing. In a man, you know who we are. I saw one woman yesterday, Osnama Osak or Nobo Shishi. They took the son away. Can you imagine that? The husband is late. You probably, if you get a plane, you'll make the hagin now. But public opinion, I don't want to mount you right now. You might think you're doing the right thing, I'm not saying you are not intending to work for the state to the best of your ability. But right now, there's an issue that might need you to self-pedal, climb down from your high horse, and take care of it. Please, I beg you in the name of God. I will appreciate this. I'm signing out. Thank you, His Excellency.